before your next vote in the creep off. There are some questions you should ask yourself. Like, can I trust this man? Or is he a liar? Here's Karl making a promise to you.
Man, I gotta go down to Tampa. Tampa.dick.show.
And you will be wearing Crocs at that show.
A live show in a theater on December 12th. And I'll have my Crocs on.
But did he wear Crocs at the event? Here's photo evidence of Karl in Tampa, holidaying it up and drinking beers on your Patreon dime. If we zoom and enhance on his feet, no Crocs. Karl was also meant to make a tribute album, but outsourced the work to sweatshops and an emo band called The Isotopes. Is Karl someone you can trust? On December 20, Karl ruined Christmas for man-children all around the world by releasing an episode talking about his personal life, his music, and his friends. On episode 79 of WATP, Karl said this.
You think that you've created this world where people care about your personal life and your friends and all the characters on your show. No one gives a shit about you or what's going on in your life, which is why we don't talk about that kind of stuff.
And this.
He puts a whole song in one of their podcasts.
The evidence is clear. Don't vote for a liar. Vote for someone who completes their consequences and doesn't treat them like gifts to give to others. Paid for by the Vinny Winnie Titty Committee.